one.
Good morning, Cody.
Morning, Master.
How are you? From last class, while I was marking your argumentative essays, I realized that most of you make mistakes. And one of you have something you refer to as Roman sentences in your writing. And I realized that a lot of you make that mistake. So today, I decided to show you ways to correct Roman sentences. If you look on the chalkboard, you will see a sentence. He is the meat with a keel on his block. He eats only the heads of animal crackers. Anybody who says what's wrong with this sentence? Joshua.
He put that full stop. He didn't put that full stop when he changed the topic, well, the meaning of the sentence, but like the topic. He said he eats animal crackers and the first one to tell it is a meat. Okay.
But today, at the end of this class, right, you must be able to define what is a Roman sentence, you must be able to identify Roman sentences, and you must be able to correct Roman sentences. Who cares if what you understand that it's a Roman sentence? Hey, what's that?
So, a sentence that really doesn't do the separation or...
Anybody want to ask what the Roman is?
So I met with a brick car. So he's considered by management.
You are correct, right? Just give you a Roman sentence is made up of two or more sentences that have been run together as though they were a complete thought. You just take that over. A Roman sentence is A Roman sentence is made up of two or more sentences that have been run together as if they were two complete thoughts. If you look at the chalkboard, the same sentence here, you can see he is the minute with a key on his block. Right? There were no punctuation mark here. Right? They just run into it and they said he eats only the heads of animal crackers. Right? So here, he was supposed to put in a punctuation mark. Right? So now we will look at it, right? There are basically two types of Roman sentences. One, two main clauses separated only by a comma. Right? Two clauses separated by a comma. Right? And the next type is that of two clauses without any punctuation mark. And in the case of this sentence here, he's the minute keen on his block, right? He is only the heads of animal crackers, right? This sentence here does not have any punctuation mark. And there are some ways in which we can correct for that sentence. Who can tell me how we can correct for that sentence? You can add a comma, you can add a semicolon, you can add a conjunction, or you can put a full stop and capitalize the next word that follows. Alright? So basically, there are at least four ways in which you can correct Roman sentences.
Or subordination.
Or subordination, also correct. Alright? So let's try to correct this sentence. Here is the minister of key on his block. I'll ask Tony to correct this one using a semicolon. Tony. I want you to use a semicolon for it.
The separate sentence between
two minutes and a half.
Correct.
Yes.
Correct, alright?
Remember, we said we put on to separate two clauses. If you look here, he is the minister of the key on his law. Is he correct?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Next person. Johan, correct this using a full stop. Anyone, tell me, is he correct?
Yes, sir.
Why is he correct?
Because he got it wrong.
Jimmy, correct this for me, using a conjunction. I hope
Next time when you are right here, it is